To view the fault history, push the button on the bottom left, scroll over to the spanner and screwdriver symbol, press tick again. Now use either the up or down arrow to scroll through to error history, press tick, and here you've got all the error history of the system. Once you've finished, use the back arrow to exit.